One of the process to do the chocolate strawberries is by melting the chocolate by doing a double boiler. And what you do, you put a little bit of water in a pot so it doesn't touch the bowl and bring it to a boiling point. When the water is boiling, you put the chocolate right on top and start melting the chocolate till you get to a nice and smooth consistency like this. Then you can start dipping your strawberries. And now you have a really nice dessert.